Hello everyone, this is Amit Dan of AmitDan.com. You're watching one of my Malaysia travel videos, and today I'm taking to the National Monument or Tugu Negara in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
Yeah.
The National Monument is a war memorial to commemorate the fallen soldiers of World Wars and the Independence War. The 15-meter high bronze statue was built in 1966, and this is the world's tallest freestanding bronze sculpture grouping. Designed by Felix de Weldon, the National Monument represents seven soldiers standing and supporting their fallen comrades. These seven figures also represent seven qualities such as courage, leadership, sacrifice, strength, suffering, unity, and vigilance. Thank you for watching this video. Forget about subscribing to this channel. Forget about liking this video. There'll be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly.
That means the king and the political, the prime minister and the police. Okay.